What you're about to see is Ciaccona by Bach, being played over 3 years. It's just an idea I had one day. I wasn't feeling too well, and I thought I'd just record a bar of Ciaccona, and my friends liked it and asked me when I'm gonna do the second bar. So I said, okay, I'll do all of them, and then I started adding little stories, and then it started taking a life of its own. It was a whole thing about backstage, offstage. Sometimes I was just walking along and I thought that would be a good spot and I would just shoot something there. It evolved to the point where I actually took days and days trying to figure out how to edit things into editing programs. I wanted to be part of a movie, such as The Godfather or Star Wars or Basic Instinct and so on, just for my personal amusement. So yes, I like to learn and I like to have fun. Classical musicians that right now are having heart palpitations, this is not how you play Bach. First of all, I play Bach however I like, based on what I learned. But no, this is not how I perform Bach. This is how I perform Bach over 3 years, having taken the violin out in sometimes minus 10 degrees, just because I like the spot or the snow. So just go with it. This is a ride and a diary and so many other things. All you need to do is just enjoy a journey. If you don't know how to enjoy, then you know what to do. Thanks very much, and thank you everyone that was part of this and helped me out putting this project together. Enjoy. Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you.
Last bar of the Chaconne is happening tonight, finally. 2015, 3 years.
What's going on here?
We just need a D.
The last bar
ever.